nigga poppin' with a pocket full of cottage. Yeah. Whoa, chemo, stop it, chopper, aiming at your noggin. Yeah. Had to call the audit, then the top, I had to top it. Skirt. Niggas pocket watchin', so I gotta keep the rocket.
Mama told me, not to sell words. 17-5, same color t-shirt.
White.
Mama told me, not to sell words. Mama 17-5, same color t-shirt.
Morning guys, welcome to another week in the vlogs. I'm not sure if you can see me, but it's really bright outside. Sun is shining. Seems like a good day, but I'm exhausted. Went out last night and now I'm going into work. Luckily it's only a 4-hour shift, so when it's done I will come back home and basically reassess my life. I've never been a morning person, and so doing these early mornings shifts is like, originally it was like, yeah, it's calm, but now it feels like a chore. It feels a bit long and I can't be arsed with it, so I really need to assess what I'm going to do about it. I'm gonna put you away because I'm listening to some music, and I will talk to you when I get back from work. Hello, my beautiful peoples. It is basically 6:10. I'm in a rush because why? I am getting ready for the ball. I have a politics ball tonight, and I get ready. Misjudged time. Realised that when I was in the shower. Yeah, I am getting ready as we speak. I'm just moisturising my face before I start. Getting ready, I just came out of the shower, so my body's gonna be looking hella dry. But I know exactly what I'm wearing, I know where everything is, so I'm gonna rush, get ready, and I'll show you the transformation afterwards. Remember, pre the before. Wait. The before, yup, and we'll show you the after. peoples, I have just come back from the ball. Cinderella, sorry, has had an amazing time. I didn't really show you my outfit, so I'm going to get up and show you right now what I am wearing. This is the piece. It's slaying my life. Oh gosh, let me not kill myself. I didn't see that. It is slaying my life. I am feeling like a prima donna. I am feeling glamorous. I am feeling all sorts of gorgeous right now. Yeah, I just feel so pretty and I am so glad. Oh, let's focus. Focus, girl. Focus. Okay. I'm just feeling so gorgeous. I wanted to make a big deal on my first ball, and I certainly have. Thank you, Mum, so much for sending me this. You are amazing. My mother is a gem. Yes, this is all credit to her. I have been literally crediting my mum all night tonight, so thank you so much, mummy. I love you. But yeah, this is from Fashion Nova, by the way. So I'm definitely gonna have to check out their website sometime. I was checking the time and I was about to say it's 1 o'clock, and then I realized today's the 25th, which means British summertime has started, which means the clocks have gone forward an hour. So it's 2 o'clock now, and I'm so annoyed because it means that it means that I've got less sleep now. I mean, I get to finish work earlier because time goes by so quickly, but you know, I am not ready for this. Oh gosh. So yeah, I'm going to go shower, get changed, maybe clean up the room a little bit, and then head straight to bed because I don't have that much time to sleep, apparently.
Sunrise in Hollywood, we ain't slept for days. Perfect disaster. Me and you.
She ain't a keeper though. Keep her on the lead to know. Just drew the hottie about a week ago. I've been looking for a midget. Be my sugar, be my baby. Now I found one, she ain't going nowhere.